Ducks in their road whites, black numbers. The Canucks in their home blues, white numbers and green trim. Our referees are Chris Schlenker and Kyle Raymond. The linesmen are Ben O'Quinn and Beavin Mills, and we are underway at Rogers Arena.
And that was quite a hit by Delorier. Burroughs is having trouble getting back to the Vancouver bench. It's the reason why Gibson headmanned that puck.
Delorier coming into tonight's action, fourth in the league in hits, and this floater is tipped in by Troy Terry as Lindholm just sent it towards the net, and Anaheim has a wonderful start in Vancouver.
A couple of things. First of all, Gibson gets the puck up quickly. Access across the blue line delayed, and then he just kind of threw it at the net, and Troy Terry with those great hands gets the shaft of the stick on that puck and redirects it up.
Lindholm reverses it behind the net, and it's lifted to center by Shattenkirk, brought in by Carrick, and as he tried to turn the corner on right wing, it was poked off his stick. He keeps it in high in the zone, though, as it eluded Pettersson. And back in front, the Ducks get another. Derek Grant fires it in front, and Delorier with the redirect. It is 2-0.
Now, great start. This is about the forecheck and getting to loose pucks. And Derek Grant makes one heck of a good pass here to Delorier. To wait for Delorier to get to the top of the goal crease. Watch Delorier go to the top of the crease, lean on that stick.
Puts it down low, gets it right back. Raquel in the bump position with Steele and Milano rounding out the power play. Drysdale at the line. His wrist shot. Score! Good screen in front from Milano. I don't know if he touched it. It's 3-0.
Bad penalty. Proves costly. No messing around from the Ducks on the power play. Here it goes back to Drysdale from the half wall, and he's just going to get it away in a hurry. And Ricard Raquel, yeah, I think he just spins.
Shattenkirk, top of the right circle, behind the back, Fowler, near circle, one-timer from Terry, fought off by Demko, score on the rebound, Adam Henrique. It is 4-0 Anaheim.
Simple play. Shoot, force the goaltender to do something creative with the rebound. He cashes it in. Here's the one-time shot. Love to see the one-timer from the top of the dot. There's Adam Henrique with those quick hands.
Steele, they work it down low, back into the slot. Zegras to Steele, waits too long, and then it's put right back behind Demko. Zegras couldn't get it on net, and now...
Well, I mean, Steele, you could just see
he had so many chances, Brian.
Well, Vancouver, how many chances did they have to clear the puck?
But they can ill afford, Brian, to take any more penalties. The Ducks have just made them pay, and now they score as Anaheim turns it over and
into essentially a wide open net. Derek Grant just had it stripped away by Garland.
With just 4 power play goals, and the faithful in Vancouver are expecting more from him. He's only got 13 on the season. His one-timer, though, is his 14th of the year.
Timers in the game. Uses a really whippy...
Halak plays a ball. What was that? Halak going back into the goal crease. That went off his skate. And now the Ducks hit the goal post. It's behind Halak, and it's in. Henrique gets to it first.
Where Steve Smith banked it in off the leg of Grant Fuhr in Edmonton. And, boy, that was almost banked in off of Yaroslav Halak. Even with the mask on, you could see the look that he gave his defenseman.
Ducks counter back. Here's Zegras on left wing in front for Drysdale, and that's stopped by Halak.
No, that's a combination that we're going to look forward to watching for many, many years. And Trevor Zegras settling down a bouncing puck. Look at that pass.
This is just a hard-working shift along the wall, and finally Carrick brushes it ahead. Back come the Ducks. Grant takes the shot. Rebound between the circles right there. Score!
There's Fowler driving the center lane, and you can see that puck just pops free. The Ducks had getting production from multiple sources.
Pearson covers the point. Got it to Garland in the back. Drysdale trying to skate it out of the zone. Lost the puck to Quinn Hughes. Hughes walks it across the top and scores! All kinds of traffic in front of John Gibson.
This line improves his shooting angle. He gets the puck, a couple of quick little strides, and he just rips it. Goal scoring streak of 3 or more goals earlier this season. They got hot, and they almost got another one there off the stick of Derek Grant.
Yep. four of those next six games will be within the Pacific Division, so they will be the proverbial four-point games, as this one was here tonight in Vancouver.